The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional, but Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
We've got a man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Erlich.
Erlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him. I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. There's another way into the factory. Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet. think I've grabbed all I can. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work. Can't find anything else. Submachine gun. Short control bursts.
Doppelagent? Bei allem Respekt, der ist ein Trottel. Wie kriegt er das nur hin? Verstehe. Gut. Ich reserviere mir schon mal sein Fernglas.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. He's carrying something, but what? time to go. There he is, Mathaus Erlich. Been playing both sides off against the middle. Time to put a stop to that. Erlich's down. He's bad intel with him. Keeps things nice and secure. That's all.
Dieser Mistkerl kommt uns nicht. Wer ist da? Hallo? Das läuft nicht gut.
Find me if I stay here. This SMG could do some damage.
Oh, Du entkommst mir nicht. Ich finde dich, verdammt.
Nothing else. Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. You never know what a body can be hiding. Safe combination number. Good. This'll save me some trouble. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Medical supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls.
Ich gehe erstmal in die Stadt, um vielleicht was Schönes für meine Frau zu finden. Gerüchte. Naja, von mir hast du es nicht gehört.
That blast furnace, that's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy. This thing's going to blow. I need to get the hell out of here. This will come.